So here it is, the what turned out to be very famous HMV 101 portable picnic gramophone. It was made, this one's made in 1927, although the original version was from about 1925. It was superseded in 1931 by the HMV 102, which remarkably stayed in production until 1960. So how did it work? Well, first of all, you open the latch, lift the lid, and use your gramophone. So you notice it has a brown turntable. That's to signify it was actually produced after 1925. 1925 was the date when recording companies such as HMV and RCA Victor started recording records and discs using microphones and amplifiers. Before that, artists had to go to the studio, which is known as a laboratory, and everything was mechanical, everything was used, no electricity, no microphones, and they sang into a horn and that was recorded directly onto the disc. So how does it work? Well, here you have at the top, you have your space for records, you know, for your picnic. You have here your windy handle, take it out, you push it in the hole, turn it till it stops. Yeah. Then you take out what was called the tone arm. Yeah. And this was all mechanical. We have here a needle, which vibrates in the groove of the record. That then vibrates this little bar, which vibrates this diaphragm. And that diaphragm then pushes air through the tube, through what's called a swan neck tube here, down here, underneath it, and this is the horn. It gets wider as it goes around, comes out the back, and the sound comes out there. The lid is about 45 degrees, so like a mirror, so to reflect the sound straight out into the room or into the area you were playing. So, how did it work? You had a brake to start it and stop it, as you can hear, and a speed regulator. So records were 78 RPM, but that was only from about 1925, although some were actually not 78 until about 1932. And so you could speed it up and slow it down. So we can take out our record, and the one I'm going to play for you is one that will bring us all a lot of nostalgia, Whistle While You Work from Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Remarkably, in 1938, this was the first soundtrack record ever produced in the world. And as you can see probably from the top, it actually says from the actual sound film, including sound effects. So to get started, what you have to do is every side you have to change the needle. So you'd undo the screw there, pull out your needle, and you go to your store of needles, take one out, put one in into the sound box, tighten the screw, switch it on, wind it up. Make sure it's fully wound, and then play your record. So, Whistle While You Work.
So why you work?